Thank you, guys. I'm now standing here with Bleeds Zest. Now, congratulations, Zest. This one, first Pacific win for Bleed and first win for you as a Bleed player as well. How do you feel at the moment?
So Pili is just happy to we win. That was so hard. I don't think we win, but we get it. Yeah, just so happy.
Oh, it wasn't expected, but you won. Okay. Now, how are you fitting in with the team? I mean, you've been playing with DRX Voice for so long, so a lot of work has to, you know, go into gelling into a new team, getting used to a new system, even the new jersey as well. So how are things going with you and the Bleed Boys?
아무래도 다른 팀에 오래 있다 보니까 저도 어색하긴 한데 잘 적응하고 있는 것 같고요. 팀도 열심히 해가지고 계속 성장하고 있는 것 같아가지고 괜찮은 것 같습니다.
Yes, I've been playing for one team for such a long time that it's still new to me playing for a new team, Bleed. But we're working very hard and we're trying our best every single day. And I feel like we're growing as a team and growing individually as well. So I'm having a good time with the Bleed Boys. Well, now, talk to me about the moment that kind of led to this first win. I know you guys had to go through a lot. There was a lot of things to sort out. And you guys also had to get used to each other and used to each other's play style as well. So what do you think led to today's win?
오늘 경기까지의 어떤 과정이 있었을까요?
일단 굉장히 열심히 팀 연습을 다 같이 했고요. 그리고 오늘 이제 저희가 좀 많이 졌다 보니까 오늘만큼은 이제 자신 있게 해보자라는 마인드로 열심히 했던 것 같고 생각보다 잘 풀려가지고 쉽게 이겼던 것 같습니다.
Oh, he crunched in so many hours. It was just such hard work every single day. And today we came in with the mindset that there was nothing else to lose. And we just kind of came in with the confidence and that kind of attitude. And I think today went really well for us. We were feeling it as well. So for us, it was an easy win, I feel like. Well, Zest, now I got to ask you though. Sova, you're Sova on Ascent, picking up the multiple kills on multiple rounds. It's just godly and worldly. How do you look so comfortable on this map? And, you know, do you feel like there's extra confidence when you're on this map as well?
스스로도 일단 되게 자신 있는 맵이기도 한데 생각보다 많이 킬을 해가지고 아무래도 근데 상대가 제 쪽으로 많이 와줬던 게 일단 컸던 것 같고요. 그리고 그걸 받아 먹은 게 제 실력인 것 같아가지고 두 가지가 복합적으로 작용하지 않았나 싶습니다.
Well, personally, I really am confident on Ascent, but I feel like I picked up so many kills, more kills than I've ever expected. But I think there are mainly two reasons for this, is that our opponents kept hitting the site that I was in, and I was also able to get picks off of them as well. So I think it was the two reasons combined that explains my godly performance on Ascent. Now, coming up is PaperX and DRX in week four. Bane also said, you know, Zest, I will kill you. Kind message from Bane as well. So what's your mindset heading into week four? And also any message over to Bane?
I will kill you too.
What about to PaperX?
Just DRX first.
Okay, DRX first and PaperX second. Okay, well, that was Zest, everybody, after picking up their first win on Bleed. Now, congratulations once again. Thank you for the interview. And that is all we have for today. Now, coming up tomorrow, we have other matches coming up worth watching. So we'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you.